Welcome to the company presentation of Tetra Vision. In the next couple of minutes, we would like to give you some more insights in who we are and what we can mean for each other. Sprouted from a passion for state-of-the-art technology and innovation, Tetra Vision saw the light of day in 2018, founded by François Justin and Jurgen van Doning. Backed up by a team of metrology experts, we offer 3D scanning and metrology services for the manufacturing industry. Let's now take a closer look to the services we offer. The first one is optical scanning. This can be done in-house in our partially automated scan box or fully on-site. For small parts which require an accurate part preparation, or for larger parts which mainly require some logistic organization. The following movie gives you a better understanding of the scan box and its functionalities. The next service we offer is CT scanning. The big advantage of CT scanning is that you can really look inside a product, whether it's a traditionally manufactured part or a 3D printed model. Step by step and slice by slice, you can inspect your model. The scan can highlight internal cracks and hidden features. You can control the material porosity and so on. 100% data of your product is available for quality inspection. Even the tiniest parts are carefully prepared to be placed inside the CT scanner, which can be monitored in real time. Let's take a look. Now, what's happening inside the CT scanner? Basically, there is an X-ray source on one side and a detector on the other side. The part is placed on a rotation table, which can translate closer and further away from the X-ray source. While the part is rotating inside the scanner, there are thousands of pictures taken, which in the end will define the 3D image. The measuring volume depends on where you measure your part. To get the highest resolution, you want to measure as close to the tube as possible. The reason why we need both optical and CT scanning is in order to do a proper quality inspection, which is our third and maybe most important service that we offer. Another additional service linked to the scanning is reverse engineering. This can be interesting when creating spare parts libraries or for replacement of older parts, molds and tools, or for an FEA. Parts which need to be machined, casted, 3D printed, for all type of manufacturing methods or reverse engineering services can come in handy. The last and final service that we offer is our expert automation knowledge that we have in-house. Combined with Python scripting, we can assist you with the most challenging setup of your own inline monitoring system. And by this, you have a clear overview of all services that we offer. Thank you for your attention. In case you want to have some more information on our services, please feel free to contact us.